with our crew team bonding. You know, we like to do what we can to help out in our neighborhoods. We're all a community, and LaSalle's all about community.
I think it's neat that we're out here showing that we value every opportunity we could get to make a difference.
I think it was a great thing that we came out today as a team, just to show as LaSallians that we care about the community around us, and also considering it's Martin Luther King Day, I don't know, just getting out there, showing some leadership, and just like having fun as a team.
We come here every year for the past 3 years that we've been here, and we do a clinic with the little kids in the community, and then whoever else is helping with the soccer usually paints the walls or just whatever they need, pretty much.
I think it's important to show that we care, because, I don't know, I think it just gives a good name for the Scouting University and for our team, and to show that we care about the surrounding area, and especially the kids.